What? What?
Fuck back!
Watch out, bitch! Oh!
So let's play.
What
the
shit is that thing?
What is
this? That's
it!
That's it! Kill it! Kill it with fucking fire!
How is he?
Welcome to Select Play.
All right. Well, this is gonna be a fun one. What's a girl's best friend?
Oh, that make me laugh. That doesn't make any sense. You're thinking like all this sexual shit.
Alright. Mecha Hitler. Alright, let me know when you got all the cards. God damn it.
Stupid
Gerard.
Phones!
God, phones ring.
Phones ring sometimes.
It's okay, just let it go.
Just
let it go.
Are you done?
Let it go.
Yeah, you've been gone.
Alright, good. Beth,
please,
done.
Conceal, don't feel.
Alright, what's a girl's best friend? All of this blood.
All of this blood.
Wow.
Okay.
Punched out all
How
the blood.
Very
that's
cute.
That's a girl's monthly best friend. Barack Obama.
Oh. Hey, girl, you know I'm your friend.
And
hey, girl, I'm here for you. I bought donuts.
And Lunchables. Okay, so apparently this was another fucking
throwaway.
Throw away.
I'm going with Lunchables because it's fucking
Hell,
food.
Yeah.
Remember TM.
Lunchables trademark. Sorry, my bad.
I just like Lunchables.
I couldn't even win the throwaway turn. I feel like shit.
That had the potential to be something really good, and you all shit all over it.
Yeah. Well, we had nothing good.
I like the Lunchables one.
I liked mine.
You guys share something good with this one, I hope. Listen to the throwaway, which, sorry, audience. What will I bring back in time to convince people that I am a powerful wizard? What shit is that, you guys?
I wish I had that card for this one. The girl's
I'm happy I had that. I had that card right now.
I'm gonna go with this one.
Okay. Alright.
Shuffle in.
What? Oh.
What will I bring back in time to convince people that I am a powerful wizard? Dorito breath.
Just gross. Breathe on people.
Yeah.
What is that beautiful smell?
Yeah, it smells awful slash great.
What will I bring back in time to convince people that I'm a powerful wizard? Adderall.
Adderall.
Alright. And we'll
trademark. You forgot
yeah,
that.
Yeah, TM.
Trademark. No, you say it out, bitch.
I will say TM.
Fuck you.
What will I bring back in time to convince people that I'm a proper wizard? Necrophilia.
But that already exists.
That existed.
Before wizards.
It'll be a fail attempt, to be fair.
No, I'm going to take necrophilia anyway.
Yeah.
What's a girl's best friend? Necrophilia.
Oh, yeah.
You see, that would have been a great time to play it.
But fucking, I just got it.
I know.
After I...
Fucking dead bodies.
All right, my turn. All right. In Elliott County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for blank. I would have had a good one, too.
Oh, dear God, what did I just grab? Wow, I grabbed one of the cards you wrote, and that's a card, all right.
Oh, I think I know what it is.
I grabbed a card. I'm not a fan.
I don't remember any of the cards that was written.
Can I, if I can guess it, can you tell me? Is it forced anal?
No.
No?
Oh.
Okay. That was another one of my cards.
That's a good one.
It was, yeah.
You wrote that forced anal.
He was thinking of the most disgusting thing. He was just like, those are the best.
So wow. Those are the best. Google that shit 24/7.
Say search. Oh.
In LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for overcompensation.
Not bad.
You could trade 200 cigarettes for intimacy problems. And you can trade 200 cigarettes for a 55-gallon drum of lube.
Wow.
Yes!
That's winning.
I went practical.
I don't have practical.
That's what jail
In jail, like. Yeah, you need that lube.
You need that.
That lube's taking
Either
places.
That or jelly.
Oh, this one's good. Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children blank. Tangle slinkies. That's like the worst thing you can give to a kid. It's just tangled slinkies.
They're all tangled. You got about 5 uses.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children a sad hand job.
Oh.
Oh, kids are liking it?
Like the kids are just crying?
Oh. Do you like it? Is it coming out?
God.
even if it's a bad girl,
it might get worse than that.
With the help of Santa's sidekick, Princess Handjob.
But she's just watching. He's giving the handjob.
NSB, everybody.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children a plunger to the face.
Just knock, knock. Mommy, Santa's here.
just like fucking launches it onto their face. And like,
it's just out of the slide.
You hear a tapping at the window, you open up the window, a fucking plunger comes flying through.
There's a plunger gun.
He's got a sniper rifle. He's got a sniper rifle with a fucking plunger in the end.
No, but like, it hits the kid in the face and like with like the force of the hit, the guy travels, he hits, they go, what? And hit like a fucking like wall.
And stuck onto the wall.
Yeah.
It's like Dragon Ball Z, he just gets stuck there.
Yeah, they're just like, they're stuck in the wall, they hang there like as they're dead and shit.
It won't be bad anymore.
There's no head, there's just blood.
Ho, you won't be naughty anymore, kids.
Yeah. Two cards in, we have saving kids and jobs and murdering kids.
Alright, let's see what we got.
That's the last one.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children. Oh my god.
Wow! Is it just saying?
I don't think it says fucking. I really don't remember writing this one. Violent ass play.
Violent ass.
I think
he wrote
that one.
I wrote that one.
Okay, so I know who wins. Violent ass play.
Violent ass play wins.
I fucked myself. God damn it. I had sad hands.
You were close on your guess, though.
Shit.
It wasn't forced anal. It's
in there somewhere, though. We'll find it.
I actually
violent ass play.
I actually remember making that because Gerard made that. I was really jealous. So I'm going to go fucked up.
I think that might have been the darkest hand we've ever played in this game. But also one of the funniest.
Really? Because I'm pretty sure a fucking course back to life is a dark one.
That wasn't dark, but this was all the choices were dark. It was which one are we going to jail for the least amount of time.
Yeah, that was a miracle, Gerard. You fucked a corpse back to life. That's just sad.
I became necrophilia. I became necrophilia, Jesus.
The corpse comes back to life. How'd I come back to life? I fucked you. Okay, send me back.
Oh.
All right, let's move on.
That's pretty bad.
What did the U.S. airdrop to the children of Afghanistan?
Force ass play.
Yeah, violent ass play.
I'm sorry, it's a bit of a throwaway term for me.
Well, why?
I'm okay with mine.
Because I don't... Oh,
we have a good fucking card.
What did the U.S. airdrop
to the children? Let me know when all the cards are out.
Oh, this would have been perfect.
Yeah, I'll just... There you go, they're out.
Oh...
This would have been good. I think we all drew cards that would have been perfect for that turn.
Mine's too real, though.
That's how it all. That's how this game works. What did the U.S. What did the U.S. airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? Wow.
What?
YOLO swag bullshit.
Oh, that one's Vinny's.
That was Vinny's card. I didn't like that one.
Gladiatorial combat.
Gladiator gear and a bunch of gladiators.
Public ridicule.
Oh.
Woo! Ric Flair's back, baby.
Ric Flair's back.
He's back. He's wrestling again.
I feel bad for Gerard.
I had gladiatorial combat.
He was in TNA, now he's in WWE Anti-Evolution.
Yeah, you definitely had, you had a good one.
Alright. What helps Obama unwind?
Go. Violet has play.
Oh, I wouldn't be perfect for Obama now. Oh, this is great.
Alright, I'm not gonna play that. That's fucking...
Wow, you guys came up with some, except for obviously the other one. This is a fairly decent written card.
Hey, Obama, if you're watching, I'm sorry.
Because Obama's watching.
Oh, yeah, he's watching.
You never
say we'll report it.
Okay. The guy watched his House of Cards. It's only a matter of time before he watches this.
Really?
Yeah.
We're on the same level as House of Cards with Kevin Spacey.
Evidently.
Kevin Spacey is my favorite. All right, let's do this. What helps Obama unwind? Nubile slave boys.
Damn.
12 years as Nubile slave.
Oh, boy.
Barack
Obama.
Nubile slave boys.
Oh, my God.
You
just said starring Barack Obama.
Oh.
Wow, that really went dark.
That went worse than I originally had thought.
Yeah.
Wow. What's that? That aside, my genitals. So, my dick.
My dick.
And a web of lies.
A web of lies.
Nubile slave boys.
I am on a roll.
Oh, man.
Why are you never on a roll? roll.
Mine was my good general.
When I'm on a roll.
Like, you need to skip five
turns. The only time I'm not on a roll is when I'm walking uphill, but then that usually turns into a roll when I fall.
Okay.
Stop rolling downhill.
This is a custom card. I love to eat blank for breakfast.
I think I wrote that one.
I love to eat blank for breakfast.
I'm going to hell. Well, no, that was actually so funny, so fuck it.
I have a feeling I know what it means.
I like to eat blank for
probably
breakfast.
Probably not. Yeah. You're wrong about the last one. You'll be wrong about that.
Well, I was pretty close.
You were close, but it was still wrong.
It still ended up with penetration of the butthole.
Yes, but it wasn't specific as to what.
Santa Claus,
no. At the end of the day, isn't that what life's really about?
Just getting fucked up the ass.
You can fuck America. Up the ass. Either literally or figuratively. It's some way.
Okay. I love to eat lactating man boobs for breakfast. Oh. I didn't write that one.
I did not.
I think I know
that. I told you wouldn't have guessed it.
I love to eat bitches for breakfast.
I eat bitches.
Now, wait. Women or dogs?
I go through bitches.
Now, wait. Is it women or dogs? Both. Or both? Okay. It's
both.
Both.
Eat that pussy like lick a tongue.
Look at that juju.
Like a tongue just like uppercuts and shit.
The tongue makes the fist.
Pussy like lick a tongue. Damn. Okay. Oh, I love to eat blank for breakfast. I love to eat the heart of a child for breakfast. Damn. I like bitches.
Yeah, finally!
I just won, by the way.
Yeah. So,
it took a half hour for Gerard to get his first win.
Finally.
Alright.
Now it's your go, Gerard.
Now it's throwaway time.
I'm not doing very good
today. Yeah, it's throwaway.
Throwaway time.
No, now it's time to guess what Gerard just said.
Exactly.
I love man.
No. Oh, you do? Congratulations. Having problems with blank? Try blank.
Having trouble with blank? Try blank. Alright. I hope you get this one, Gerard.
Are we good?
Almost.
Oh. Matt's still picking.
Pick her. Pick harder, Matt.
Pick her.
Pick her, Matt.
Top first.
Pick me, Matt.
Yeah, no, I should have fixed that order. Meh.
All right, you're good to go.
Thank you.
Gary, go to Wad. It's your turn.
It's your turn.
Now, to Wad. Make me proud.
I never make you proud. Having problems where a cat video is so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine slides out of your anus?
Oh, God.
Try Auschwitz.
Auschwitz.
Oh, yeah. No, that'll ruin it.
That'll ruin any cute thing. That was so... Oh, it smells like gas.
That cat in a Nazi uniform. Oh. I actually still kind of adorable. The fucking cat.
Oh. Why does that cat have a gun?
That's got a gun. Auschwitz.
Having problems with...
Giddy's got a gun.
Okay, shut up.
That's much enough.
Fucking Pearl Jam.
Having problems with concealing a boner? Try the art of seduction.
The art of seduction.
I thought you said the
art. So instead of hiding the boner,
you
embrace
it.
You embrace it. Instead of denying it, you embrace it.
You embrace it. You having problems with it? Fuck it. I thought you said the art of suction.
You got a problem with it? Show it to everyone.
Embrace your sailor uniform. Your power.
Don't lose your way. Having problems with a botched circumcism?
A botched circumcision.
Very good. You're going to get a cookie tonight.
Yay.
Circumcision.
An extra chicken nugget for you. There you go.
Try double penetration.
Wow.
Oh, damn. It's always a good
thing. I guess no one looks at the other dick. No one looks at your fucked up dick. It's going somewhere else.
All right, which one?
You hide it in any hole you want, really.
I'm going to go with the double penetration one.
Yay.
Oh. You're supposed to grab the black thing.
I know.
Grab the black thing.
Wait.
All right. My turn?
No, my turn.
Also, I love how the first black card I get is the one I wrote.
Yeah,
lucky you.
My plan for world domination begins with blank.
Yeah, I'm good with that card, actually. I've never read that before.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with this one.
Done? Right.
Yep.
Done.
Is this a pile?
Yeah, this is our pile. I'll get more cards in a second.
There, have some of ours.
Dang.
Oh, thank you. Watch, you probably gave us all the bad cards.
I don't know. I
that was suck.
As I'm pulling, I'm finding out what the cards are.
Okay.
All right. My plan for world domination begins with being fabulous.
Being fabulous.
That's okay.
Okay.
Begins with blowing some dudes in an alley.
Wow, world domination.
Being fabulous.
There's a fucking...
My plan for world domination begins with Harry Potter erotica. like blowing dudes in an alley.
There's a... Thank you. There's a cyanide happiness comic right of someone saying, you see that guy over there? He's the most badass dude I ever know. He once blew a dude for cab fare and then walked home. They turn look at him. He just smiles at him.
Here you go, Matt.
All right.
What's blew a dude for cab fare and then walked home?
What a badass. What's the gift that keeps on giving?
What's the gift that keeps on giving?
What's the gift that keeps on
that card
giving?
Just...
Are we good?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, we're good.
I got another custom card.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I forgot this was a card also.
Yeah.
Sorry, yes. Star Fox Comlink.
Yeah. Also, just I picked up a card that had a word that reminded me of it. You might be able to answer. When did everyone stop calling holographic cards hollow and start calling them fucking shinies?
They call it. They're gonna go with shinies.
Everyone starts calling the holographic cards shiny. I'm like, that's not
shiny.
One Pokemon card. No, it's called holographic. You stupid shit.
Yeah, yeah, right? It's hard to for Jarrod to say. So
I didn't
even
write that
How
down.
How about the
bum 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 bum. What's the gift that keeps on giving? Historically black colleges, I guess.
All right.
Okay.
What's the gift that
we
keeps
get more on... 12 Years of Slave movies?
That's your card.
More Forrest Whitakers.
More Forrest Whitakers. Can I give him the Forrest Whitaker eye?
What would you vote these cards?
The one that's kind of lazy?
Yeah. No, that specific one, actually.
Oh, that one. Okay.
Yeah, give him the Forrest Whitaker eye, and they're like, oh, this guy's for real.
Wow, okay.
What's the gift that keeps on giving? Mouth herpes.
It's
a bad gift, but yeah.
It's a bad gift that keeps giving.
And what's the gift that keeps on giving? A lamprey swimming up the toilet and latching onto your taint. I'm sorry, I just didn't like reading that. It's mouth herpes.
Fuck yeah!
Yay!
That was funny!
That was funny, but Jesus Christ, this is disturbing. I like to pee in toilets.
And it doesn't keep on giving.
Yes, it does.
Alright, my tone.
The comedy of laughs that should have resulted from non-Gerard reading it would have been enough, but...
Good shit. Anyway, in a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank. Two cards, obviously. In a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank.
Okay, I got mine.
Okay.
Hold on, did anyone miss those right? It's the top first, right?
Yes.
Got it.
In a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank.
Oh, I remember this card.
Yeah, don't show me. I'll wait to see you later. Make sure.
Ooh.
Alright. Okay.
Alright. I was actually just trying to get my cards in order.
I know. Alright. I'm doing the Terminator theme. I mean, I'm doing it poorly, but...
Okay. Shush. In a world ravaged by disco fever, our only solace is actually getting shot for real.
Damn.
Damn.
Is that how the 70s and 80s ended?
That's how disco ended.
There were 70s, they shot most of them. In the 80s, they tried to come back and they put them down instantly.
Yeah. Pretty
much. That's how disco ended.
It was shot by rock.
They were canonized literally by being fired out of cannons.
Yeah.
In a world ravaged by preteens, only solace is incest.
Wow.
Damn.
Wow.
Damn,
that only makes things worse.
Yeah. That doesn't help the problem.
It makes the problem worse.
Yeah. In a world
that leads to the disco fever.
Yeah. And a shooting of oneself.
In a world ravaged by blank,
world ravaged by, and then read the card.
Okay. In a world.
I made a mistake too.
In a world.
Don't make me hit you with my ring hands.
In a world ravaged by a man in yoga pants with a ponytail and feather earrings, our only solace is anal beads. I like the Disco Fever and actually getting
shot. Buddy.
I like the cart actually getting shot.
Not for real. That car is the one that sold
that's,
it.
That's one of the bomb carts.
No, yeah. Card. They drop a card.
I still love being a Birdman, man.
Yeah, I just leave it. Yeah,
I'll go later.